Been here before?
No. I was hoping the elf would return as he'd promised, or else his waif would appear. At any rate, I've no idea what to expect from this place.
Well, let's find out.
Come on!
Gvela Glan.
The Wild Hunt.
What? Phantom Riders? That means... I thought they didn't exist.
Feast your eyes on the non-existent, then. Got a navigator with them.
What?
Can you teleport us to the other side?
I'd rather teleport us home. Do you really mean to follow them?
Teleport. Hurry up.
Not sure I like any of this.
Keira! Afraid of rats? Could have annihilated them with one spell. Fine, won't say anything. So what happened to you?
There's something here. Something that distorts teleportation. I've no idea how they managed to get to the other side problem-free.
Wild Hunt's teleportation magic is different. Got specially trained mages for that. Navigators, they call them.
They can have three helmsmen and a parrot for all I care. I'll not risk that again.
Let's go. Wild Hunt got a good head start on us, but we still stand a chance.
Have you gone completely mad? We must leave here at once.
I gotta know what the Wild Hunt's doing here.
But we came to find the elven mage, not fight the hunt.
If they reach him first, we won't get a chance to talk to him. Besides...
Go on, finish. Wait... You've got some special interest in the hunt. Is this about Ciri? There's something you've not told me, isn't there?
Come with me and maybe I will.
Are you always like this? I'm beginning to feel sorry for Triss and Yen.
Oh, very well. Let's go.
Gavella Glan.
Well. Well.
Larena Lun... Save Larena Lunet.
That's him! That's the elf!
Arveg Va, Lady.
What was that? An illusion?
No. A morphotic projection.
A what projection?
Something akin to a postbox for mages. Much safer than an ordinary letter. Which anyone can intercept en route to its recipient.
Message was definitely for Ciri, daughter of the Gull, Laura Doran's heir.
Indeed. It is what the elves would title Ciri. But what was the bit about the sign of her sword, a riddle?
Yeah, not a hard one, though. Not if you know Ciri named her sword Cireo, Swallow.
Come now, who aside from you would know that?
Might have been the point. Your elven mage secured the passage, hid it, so that only Ciri could find it.
He failed to foresee that someone like you would show up.
Nevertheless, I think he was expecting uninvited guests. Made some preparations. Let's hope the Wild Hunt ran into some obstacles.
Well then, let's go. Do you think following the Swallows will suffice?
We'll see.
An old elven port.
Must have been how they got here by sea.
I wonder how long ago that was.
Careful. That oily yellow vapor, it's toxic.
I hardly need instruction from you. I recognized the Vulpine Morel immediately.
peasant here told me that soon after he went to cast it, he tried it out on a patch of these mushrooms.
Terrible idea.
Well, he survived. See you all in the quick.
Swallow. Seems we're headed the right way. Similar to that other pillar with the projection.
Sirel, ni forta sol esser in. Sirel, ni forta sol esser in. Hey, Sirel, Kelpie.
Kelpie? Does he mean that sea monster?
No, that's what Ciri named her mare. Horse could apparently gallop like a demon.
Good name for a horse. So, shall we look for it?
Gavella Glam.
A sea monster. Looks a bit like a cavern.
Geralt, what the hell is that?
Another security measure. Damn it all.
Do you think it's a mind game? You know, can you defeat yourself? Are you willing to?
Perhaps these apparitions believe they are real.
Sorry, I just don't share your doubts. Exactly which one of you is real. Focus on the fight. What? Lost your nerve?
Like that ever happened to you before?
Well, almost. While back, a certain Doppler took a shot at impersonating me.
Yes? And?
He hated being me. Felt uncomfortable. Dopplers are kind-hearted by nature. Hunting dog. Can't see any connection to Kelpie.
Must you touch everything? Geralt, are you all right?
You might say so. Drawing of a horse. Clue for Ciri. Must be.
Now I know what distorted my effort at teleportation. This very portal.
And I know why I landed in that drowner nest.
You should be pleased you emerged from the portal in one piece.
And everyone still wonders why I hate to be teleported.
We must try to activate it.
I think that's a... swallow.
Huh.
Sure it's safe.
Of course. The elven mage prepared this passage for Ciri. Come on now.
Bad. A bit like the calm before a storm.
that. I knew we'd manage.
That's so? Make sure and tell me beforehand next time.
My intuition's a fine instrument, Witcher. Don't underestimate it. I've some very good feelings about you, for instance. In several domains.
Certainly hope we haven't lost our way.
Once you finally find Ciri, what will you do? Any plans?
Depends what she wants.
Imagined it? How it will transpire? What will she say? What will she look like?
No.
I'm sorry for getting ahead of myself. At times I forget we hardly know each other. Certainly not enough to discuss personal matters.
Not to worry. We'll get there. Teleport over there.
We must activate it quickly. I've a feeling another golem's about to surprise us.
What? Got that feeling again?
More.
Gvela Glan.
Thought you were in a hurry.
Esai Isa. Jabba join Milin Yama. Ren!
Close them!
Keira!
What's wrong?
It'll pass. That took a great deal of power.
Just don't faint on me.
Now, in your firm embrace, not on your life.
Love to be able to say we could stay here a while and rest.
I know. We must go on.
They blocked the passage. Maybe I can try.
Leave it to me. Thing I came with you. You'd never have managed without me, would you? Come now, admit it.
Yeah, never.
He awaits us. Geralt, I shall help you.
Step back.
Stop telling me what to do.
I wonder how long you last.
Thank you.
All right, let's watch this message.
Sirel, this place is no longer safe. Do not tarry here long. Trust no one. And above all, beware the witches of Crookback Bog. Try to reach the place where last we were together.
Where last we were together? Not much to go on. Damn it.
Perhaps it's best he didn't leave a clearer message. The Wild Hunt broke in here. Surely they saw the projection.
They searched everything. And if they had more time, they'd probably have torn the place to the ground. But that doesn't change the fact that we haven't learned anything. Not about the elf, not about Ciri.
Well, we know they were well acquainted and traveling together.
Wonder why they split up.
Perhaps because the Wild Hunt was on the elf's trail, and Ciri would be safer if they did.
The witches of Crookback Swamp.
Crookback Bog.
Keira, if you're hiding something.
But I didn't say.
You know these witches?
I've never met them, but I've read of them. In an old manuscript I found in one of the huts in the village. It mentions the village witches venturing into Crookback Bog at times to liaise between the villagers and the crones, the ladies of the wood. The crones appear to be intolerant of outsiders, but they help the local folk. Apparently, they stopped the spread of the plague in Velen.
What's your take on this?
I'd love to shrug it off as the nattering of so many old women, yet throughout my first fortnight in Velen, I had horrible nightmares. Something was calling me out into the swamps. One night, I decided to enter the dream consciously, render it lucid. I confronted the thing directly. It broke contact at once. Peaceful nights ever since.
How do I find them?
The swamps are vast, dangerous, but they say the crones mark the way for peasants who wish to visit them. The manuscript mentions a chapel in Crookback Bog, and from that chapel one must follow a trail of treats.
Treats?
Of course. They didn't read you bedtime stories at Caer Morhen. All normal folk know that witches live in gingerbread houses poised atop chicken legs.
I'll have to see that to believe it.
Take the tome and read it. I truly do believe you'll find your Cirilla. All right then. As a start, let's look for a way out of here.
Good idea.
Why do we even come?
Mysterious mage herbalist. Strange. My medallion's trembling, but there's nothing here. What's with this wall?
It's an illusion. I sensed it as well. I expected we might run into such things, so I brought this.
Meaning what?
The Eye of Nahalini. It dispels illusions. It's easy enough to build, so you're welcome to this one. It's bound to come in handy. And each time it does, you will think of me.
Huh. Thanks. Mysterious mage herbalist. What's this?
The potion I gave him. Seems he saw a use for it. Drank it.
Must have burned these notes himself. The hunt wouldn't have bothered.
Meaning he knew they were looking for him.
There's something here. Need to use the eye.
Simple, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Let's see where the passage leads. Interesting. Just wonderful.
Ah!
Do you feel that? A flow of fresh air from the left. Must be an exit that way.
Good. Let's get out of here.
Wait, there's still the magic lamp.
The magic what now?
Lamp. The elf promised it to me in exchange for my help. And since his return here seems doubtful, I must retrieve it myself. If I can find it, that is. Will you help? Splendid. Come then.
Gavella Glan.
Certain to find something.